Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt, where we use simple everyday materials to show you some science that's at work. But instead of explaining that science, we challenge you to hop online and do some research, see if you can figure it out for yourself. Today, we're gonna need a fleece hat, a wool hat would work, and I'm gonna be using this piece of PVC piping. You could also use a balloon, but this is all I had laying around the house. So the first thing we need to do is take this PVC pipe and take this fleece hat and go ahead and rub the PVC pipe quickly. I think we're good to go. Next, you need to turn the faucet on so you get this nice, steady, thin stream of water. Now I'm gonna slowly bring the PVC to the water and watch what happens. You can clearly see that as we bring that piece of PVC pipe close to that water is bending. The question is why? That's your scavenger hunt for the day. Why, after rubbing the PVC with that piece of fleece, did it actually bend the water when we pulled that piece of PVC close to the water? You might want to start by hopping on our YouTube channel, Fun Science Demos, to check out some videos we made on static electricity. After that, you can try hopping on a science website and see if you can find the answer there. As always, once you think you found the answer, don't forget to post it in the comments below. Science is so cool, and it's pretty powerful. Happy hunting, and thanks for watching.